back to Watch Me Play Fire Emblem Awakening Part 10. This is Astro Triforce for WatchMePlayGames.com. Please check the website out. Okay, so Dawn and I just bit the dust. Gonna go ahead and restart. Gonna go ahead and try this again. And we will see whether I want to continue playing or restart on an easier difficulty, or on casual mode. So then when someone dies, I can just continue playing. Doesn't stop the game. Of course, you probably get something for being on. Then again, this is a 3DS, so maybe you don't get anything for being on. It's not like you get an achievement or anything, right? Okay, and achievements are big draws for me. One thing I do wonder about is whether the enemies are random. If they're not random, I can write down their weapons, and then that could help me plan ahead better by selecting only characters that are strong against the weapons they have.
Thank you. answer that.
What?
can do this.
Thank you.
leader must never rest, never surrender, and most of all, never stop learning. Gain 20 experience. I wish you could go there. I'll just go here and heal Donna. Defense, resistance, out. I still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
Ha ha.
also have the chest key. You got a rescue. And so that one enemy stole the killer.
Thank you.
place since he's a boss, that should knock his HP down to 12, which is the lowest. Rotted. Time them castle whelps learned what us wild men, wildborn men can do.
I'm here.
Turn 16. Heroes Lisa and Donnell.
I've done it!
We did it. We're rid of them bandits for good and all.
Yes.
A worthy first victory, Donnie. You fought well.
Yeah.
Ma, it's me.
Oh.
Oh, Donnie, thank goodness you're safe. I was worried near to death, boy. I can't thank you enough for saving my son and our village, my lord. Donnie, where are your manners? Take a knee and thank his worthiness.
I owe you.
I can't begin to repay all that you've done for us, sir. Thank you.
No.
You led the charge, Donnie. We just picked off the stragglers. Hone your potential and use it to keep this village safe.
Hey.
Wait, please.
Hmm?
Something wrong?
I'm begging you.
I have a request, sir. If it please your gracious graceliness, take me with you, my lord. Let me be a shepherd like you. I'm good with livestock. I am. Please, sir.
What?
Hush now, you fool boy.
I can fight, too.
I want to hone my... whatever he said. I want to keep this place safe. I never thought I was good for nothing more than shoveling dirt. But my lord showed me there's more I can do. More I needs to be doing.
Gods, help us.
Needs to be known your place, boy. A farmhand's no fit for a royal. Actually, we'd be thrilled to have him. The shepherds need every good man we can find. Your son caught bravely.
Oh.
You're very kind to say as much, your lordshipness, but... sorry. Well, you're a man grown now, Donnie. I suppose you can make up your own mind. Oh, Mom.
Safe journey.
You just come home safe now. Safe, love. I'll see that the village is still standing when you return a hero. Well, off with you then. Glory's waiting, boy.
Yeah.
I ain't fighting for glory, Mom. I'm fighting for you. But if I do find some glory, I'll be sure to bring it home for you.
Oh.
Just come home alive, Donnie. Yes. Finally. Maybe I shouldn't have played this game tired.
What can I fix you with?
Not go good. Blade 305. are selling the javelin. Text here. Chapter 4, since we've already seen it in my previous video.
Forgive me.
Good.
So it could be different because I have Donnell. Or Donner. Or Donnell, I think it is. Donnie. I just call him Donnie from now on. It's easier for me to remember.
Right.
Am I now? Exactly.
Thank you.
Thank you. Lisa's gave hers to Lisa, I believe. So let's go take Lisa's.
luxury time.
There.
Yes. Level 5, HP, magic, speed, defense by 1.
Thank you.
I'm adding some extra training. I must stay sharp to protect my comrades. Efficiency of food. Improved. I should have moved everyone over. Let us fight with honor. May the best soldier win.